Oh, a forearm right across the jawbone by Gable.
LSU is on the Death Valley where dreams come to die, and it may be the dreams that are coming to die. But
diving clothesline by Gable. Covers Orton for the 1-2.
Oh!
Orton lifts that left shoulder just in the nick of time. Whoop! Luke Harper back on the apron again, trying to distract
from the eye.
Orton able to take advantage. Orton knocks Harper off the apron. DDT spiking Chad Gable.
I mean, like a long dart. Planted. Randy's in that place. In that place where he hears voices.
And the Viper.
One of the greatest closers in WWE history.
Trying to deliver the ultimate venom to Chad Gable.
And Randy Orton has the opportunity to finish. You can put it in the bank.
And Harper back on the apron again.
It's Harper.
Oh! O'Connor roll by Gable, shoulders down!
He got it.
And the man
get him
from a tag.
He got it. He got it.
Your winners and still the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, American Alpha.
To hit Bray is intended for Randy. And you've got a family implosion.